This is the next generation of what we're able to do with Gen AI, and that is actually using just text to generate actual full motion high definition video.
That is amazing. Like we have before, we had like text to pictures, but I guess now we're going to moving pictures.
That is exactly right. And so let me go ahead and give you a couple of examples of what we're looking at here.
Yes, please. Yes.
And so we're running this whole thing on this AI PC. So here we have an Intel Core Ultra, this Series 2, codenamed Lunar Lake. So let's go ahead and we're gonna actually start the queuing here. And so we've put in our prompt, and so you can actually see it generating the individual steps through the workflow. And so as we can see, it's going ahead and processing, and then it's gonna go ahead and start generating all of the frames for our individual video. So where we are, we just finished up. It's gonna take about 2 seconds to package it up in our video. And now let's go ahead and see what we created. And so right here, here is our 2 seconds of video. And as you can see, all of the motion that we have in the scene, real lifelike humans that were able to be captured here.
Right.
And again, this is not connected to the internet at all. This is all local on an open source model that Intel has quantized to take advantage of all of our amazing AI chips, like the GPU and NPU that we currently have within our Lunar Lake generation. But if you wanted to take a look at some longer kind of examples that we have here, sure. Here are some ones that we did earlier. This gentleman is not real. He is all ones and zeros. So talk about an amazing kind of human representation that we have in video. This could be a movie shot that we're easily able to up-res to 4K or et cetera.